I've never met him. Kuwaabutan ko siya. Yun yung player ng basketball na USA, si Wiley Durant. Sunday, I wanna try something different. May nagsabi sa akin, meron daw dito sa Makati sa poblasyon, African food. It's Afrofusion. Pangalan niya, Phoenix Bar. Ito yun.
Ayan.
Okay, so, ang opening niya, pag ano, 5 o'clock. It's along Doña Carmen yata itong street na to. So, mahirap pumarada, no? Okay, samahan niyo ako, pasok tayo. Ayan ang ambience. Good day. Let's try the food. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Steph. I'm the server.
Okay.
Ayan, Steph. Bago ba to?
Yes, newly started on August. They newly started again.
Mga wedgie, if you're into African food, let's find out kung masarap. I won't bullshit you, ha? Pero the place is cool.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi. Oh, you're pregnant. So, first time here. What's your name?
Favo.
Ha, Favo.
Yeah.
Hi. Your place is very nice. What will you recommend me order?
Okay, I'll recommend you kupata.
What is that? Is that chicken, pork, or beef?
It's a basmati rice with chicken.
Okay, basmati rice with chicken. Is it good for one person?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll try that.
Okay.
So mga kawedji, that's the chef. Let's try what she recommended. Thank you.
Hi.
His name is Mary.
What's her name?
Mary.
Mary. Hi, Mary. Okay, so we'll try your food.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, mga kawedji, let's try your food.
Hi, my name is Stephanie, African fusion.
Okay.
Our head chef is Mary, from Africa, from Nigeria.
Nigerian.
And the owner of the restaurant is a valuable player in the USA.
Ah, okay.
He's Sir Whitey.
So he owns the place.
Yes, he's the owner of that.
Okay. Okay, so mga kaibigan, mga kawedji, ito pala nga, Phoenix, is owned by YD?
Yes.
Yung player ng basketball na UST, no?
Yes.
Okay. Yung mga kausap kong mga head chef at saka sila Stephanie, friends of YD. So let's find out who YD is. I have never seen him play. He's Nigerian. They're all Nigerian here. Okay.
This is a pop-up. It looks like a buchi.
Okay, so parang buchi daw to. Okay, mga ka-wedgie, subukan natin. Okay mga ka-wedgie, technically dessert to, pero gagawin natin appetizer, okay? Kasi ang waiting time nga pala dito, yung pampano na in-order ko, tsaka chicken, 30 minutes. Di ba tama Stephanie?
Yes.
So this is technically dessert, pero parang buchi daw. Tikman natin ha.
We have also pasta.
Mmm! Masarap mga ka-wedgie ha!
Wow naman!
Okay, tikman natin yung mga main ano nila, dishes nila pagdating.
A few inches later.
Okay, mga ka-wedgie. Still here in Phoenix. This is the soup. Obono soup. What is obono? I'm not so sure. Pero tikman natin. So yung parang buchi kanina, okay ah. Thick ah. Thick siya. Okay. Kakaiba. I won't lie. It's an acquired taste most probably. It's beef. Sa atin to, ang tawag dito, kaldereta. Ano kaya to? Siguro ano to? Hindi siya tinapay. Parang siyang ano, kasaba. Or yung ano, mapanood natin na ano, yung ginigiling, ano? So yun siya. Okay, so atayin natin yung iba pa, mga kawedji. So-so natin. It's okay. Try it. Okay nga, mga ka-wedgie nga pala, no? Just like in Remember versus Barcade namin. Ay, wong ko, no smoking ba dito?
Yes, sir, no smoking.
You are not allowed to smoke. Oh, sige. Ayun, no? Maganda rin, ha? Oh, sayang. Ayun, so may bar dito, mga ka-wedgie.
Maganda, ha? Mga ka-wedgie, maganda. Okay, medyo madilim, pero yun naman ang gusto ng tao. So, downstairs is a restaurant. Upstairs is a resto bar.
Nice.
So they serve liquor. Mga kawedji, pwede uminom.
But remember ha, don't drink and drive. O, oh, mag-angkas kayo, magpupunta kayo dito ko, iinom kayo.
Angkas na na! Angkas na na!
Kung aabutan natin si Whitey Durant, yun yung player ng basketball na USA. I've never met him. Alam ko, malakas ang Growling Tigers, USA. So let's see kung isa siya sa standout nila. Mamaya, kung aabutan ko siya, makausap na konti. Okay, mga kawesi.
Moments later.
Let's see, ito yung may-ari. Let's see. Hi bro, my name's Gerard. Okay? I'm a Filipino vlogger.
Ang galing!
Okay. So I understand you're a growling tiger, bro. I'm a friend of Pido.
Yeah, okay. Boy.
So you still play?
No, not
anymore. What year were you in UST?
That was
2018. 2018. Nice place.
Thank you.
Someone told me that there was a restaurant. I didn't know you owned it.
Oh,
so, yeah. How do I call you? Whitey?
Whitey.
Mga ka-Wedgie, there's Whitey. You understand Tagalog?
No. Little bit.
Okay, a little bit po, okay. So, he's a standout of the US team during 2018 season, right? Approved, bro. Okay, so, when in poblacion, Phoenix.
Phoenix was over here from my tribe.
Bro, nice meeting you. To all my subscribers, come visit Phoenix Resto Bar. Incidentally, I showed you, it's not just a restaurant. There's drinks, okay?
Yeah.
And but remember, don't drink and drive, so use angkas.
Subscribe.
Okay, mga kawedji, now let's try the crispy rice bowl. Ano ba ang laman nito? I'll read it lang for a while, eh? It's savory, stuffed with cheese, served in red sauce. Okay, so it's cheese. Okay, try natin. Kamahin ko na, mga kawedji. Woo! It's hot! But, okay, must try. Very, very good. Crispy rice balls. Order crispy rice balls here in Phoenix.
Nice.
Okay, kain tayo. Okay, okay. Ito na yung specialty nila. Chicken at pampano. Kahit taga-Malabon tayo, mga ka-wedging, pampano. Pero tigman natin. May kumpleto na siya, full set. Inihaw to, inihaw palagay ko. Iba rin sila mag-ihaw. Amin nilagay sila, sarap. Ang sarap. Okay. Tapos sila natin dito kasi masarap. Kakain na ako. Mga kabayji, happy Sunday again. When you're in Poblacion, come to Phoenix Resto Bar. It's an Afro-fusion restaurant. You will like it. Order the pampano. Order the cheese ball. I guarantee you, babalik-balikan. So again, sa mga subscriber, thank you very much. Sa mga non-subscriber, kindly subscribe. Hit the notification button na rin. Para pag may bago kong video, malaman nyo. Again, thank you very much. Good day, good day, good evening, mga kawedyo. Have a good Sunday.